Siri, I'm going to show you how to uninstall and start from the computer or remove it from the computer. Okay, let's start. That's the easy way to do it, and remove everything from your computer. Alright, go ahead, control panel, and you'll see this uninstall program. Click on it. So you see that's the program you have in your computer so far. Alright, so for now I'm going to remove this Microsoft Office. Alright, click this uninstall. And you see this, are you sure? Blah, blah, blah. I just say yes. So now screen will remove completely from my computer, from the hard drive or everything. So most people, they just delete the icon from the background so they think they removed everything, but you have to do this process to remove everything. See, this is gonna take ages, huh? Honestly, no. It's going halfway. Not really, but okay, it's full now. Microsoft has been successfully uninstalled. So this clip close. Yeah, most of the application, if you are heavy like Microsoft, they will ask you to restart your computer or reboot whatever. Just click yes. So now I have to stop the video here. Click yes. Okay, now to make sure you already like the stuff you're gonna remove at the file, it's already going to scan in and check it in. So it feels like the background will be removed. But mine was right here, so I'm gonna type in. Those are my documents, those are my documents, so we can't open them because we don't have the program. So yeah, that's how you remove any files from your computer. It's safe and easy way to do it, so you're not gonna have any problems or full hard drive or whatever. Alright, peace out, eh?